Today we are gonna fix Xbox app logging problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. Our first solution is to clear Xbox's data. To do this, press the Windows and R keys at the same time to open Run. Then we type %lookup data into search bar and press OK. In the folder that opens, find and double click on Packages folder. Scroll down and locate the Microsoft.xbox folders. What we need to do here is to delete these folders. Before starting the deletion process, make sure that the Xbox app is not running in the background. Select the Xbox folders and delete them. We may encounter a notification that we can proceed with the deletion. This happens because Xbox app may still be running in the background. We need to close everything related to the Xbox running in the background. To do this, type Xbox into the search bar. Then we close any task related to Xbox. Additionally, we need to close Windows processes. We can do this by selecting them one by one or by clicking Go to Details and ending the task this way. After doing this, close Task Manager and click Do this for all current items again. Then click Try again. Click Continue and proceed. We may still not be able to delete some files, and in this case, we will need to delete them individually. Click Cancel and close this window. Open the Xbox folder and delete everything inside it. Repeat the same process for the AC folder, Microsoft folder, and Cryptnet URL cache folder. We go back and delete the folder that couldn't be deleted earlier. To completely remove the deleted files, we empty the recycle bin. Now we open the Xbox app. Click Sign in the upper right corner. After clicking Sign in, we will still not be able to log into your account. Here, we need to see, this app needs an extra component. Xbox Identity Provider is needed for sign-in notification. We need to click Install. The installation process is completed. Now, we close and reopen the Xbox app. As you can see, we can now sign into your account. This solution helped me resolve my problem, and I hope it works for you too. If this solution doesn't fix your problem, we will move on to the second solution. Our second solution is to enable Xbox services. If Xbox services are not running, it might prevent sign-in process. We will ensure that these services run automatically. To do this, we open the search section and open services. Once we do that, we find Xbox services where they are listed by pressing X key. What we need to do here is set Xbox services to run automatically. We right-click on the service, then click Properties. After that, set the startup type to automatic. Then click Start. After doing this, we click Apply and OK. We do the same process for other Xbox services as well. Now, you can open the Xbox app and check if the problem is solved or not. The third solution is to solve the problem with CMD. To do this, we open the search section and run CMD as an admin. Once CMD is open, we need to type this code. You can find the code in the description. Simply copy it from there and paste it into CMD. After typing the code, we press Enter. We can now close CMD. Now you can open the Xbox app and check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.